not all that too impressed, I have to say. There's been much better healing.
Now, does anybody know where I can download the StarCraft 1 campaigns that people have made in this? I think that'd be really cool to try out. You all think it'd be cool? I think it'd be cool. Run that through as well. I do have Day 9's stream open just so I can keep an eye on it, since I do like watching his stuff. Let's pop out the player. Click back over to my stream. Open the player and mute it. So we're gonna go ahead and continue. I'm gonna do the... Oh yeah, I was trying something. Oh, it's gonna make me do it, isn't it? Because I abandoned the mission. I was trying to go after the achievements. And this mission, does the keep him under above 100 and beat under 25 minutes with that thing I can do. I was on the final part, but I took a step forward and hit like 8 sea snakes.
You're close to the second military cell block, Tosh.
Oh well.
Feel like making some new friends? Don't you worry about us, Tosh. We'll keep them busy while you free the prisoners.
Damn street.
Yo, man.
Yes.
I do this again.
I do what I wanna do. Down the street. Bad mojo.
Our allies are being attacked.
I can go over here and shoot. Oh!
Let's do this.
Our allies' base is under attack.
I mean, some DPS would be nice. You hit the thing again when it comes back around. If I can kill this thing fast.
Our allies are being attacked.
See, that's what happens. I went too aggressive. I do kind of want to get this done because it should be easy. I'm doing it on hard so I can get the time mission as well. A way I could get it done, possibly.
You're close to the second military cell block, Tosh. Feel like making some
abuse
new friends?
This?
Don't you worry about us, Tosh. We'll keep them busy
get
while
a shot
you
off.
Prisoners.
Run back. Get some energy back. Pop shield again.
Our allies are being attacked.
Wait till it all come back. I can now come forward and shoot some of the stuff.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's do this.
I can go over here, do it again, quickly get out. Need a marauder.
Yes, maybe no. Damn street.
Pop shield again.
Our
go in and kill
attacked.
It. I do what I wanna do.
Okay, so far so good.
Let's do this.
Our allies are being attacked.
Now's a safe time.
Extinguish them.
Now those boys are free, we can bust this place wide open. Great job, Tosh.
Beat him another marauder.
Tosh, we got a nuke ready for launch. Ain't a target. Just don't call the strike in too close.
I do.
This should be good, right? Yeah, I can paint it right there. Wipe everything out. good one to use when I do this. Help out a little bit. Alright, now we can go up here. Can't do anything up here, so we go up here and kill the two sea tanks first. And I'm gonna have to use a nuke here. It's fine. Hold position. And nuke it. Excellent nuke.
Our allies are being attacked.
Now I can weaken these guys. Now we can take this forwarding operating base.
I do what I wanna do.
You take out this thing. I think it'd be very bad for me. Now we can actually stand here and get some really good DPS off. Do a lot of things up here. Killed one of the barracks bunkers. Kill this thing off. Hit the marauder over here. We can now kill this thing and help my forces move forward a little bit.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's do this.
What? They could see me? Kill me. Eat a marauder. Okay, now we're gonna go up here and see what I can do.
Our allies are being attacked.
Pop this on and go after this thing. I think my shields are less, so I kill these things. Preparation should help.
Our allies are being attacked.
Now I can kill these things over here and stop them from rebuilding a few things. No, no, he's back.
Our allies are being attacked.
Anyways, that should help. Now I just need to use a shield and somehow get over here without dying. This reduces the banshees, so I have to deal with them. Okay, we need to use a shield and try to get up inside the base. Hold position. Oh, I said hold position!
Our allies are being attacked.
Good, now we can move up and start wiping this stuff out up here.
Attacked.
That's a good one. Gonna hit all that shit. Okay, now we should at least be able to break the ramp, right? Now that I'm up the ramp, I can start hurting these guys a little bit. Need to get some men back. Help back, good. Now it's just a matter of time killing everything.
Our allies are being attacked.
Hold position here.
I'll
go ahead and kill
attacked.
This thing. Banshees are a pain in the ass to deal with. Okay, I think I can start going in shielding. I think shooting this baby. Good, now we can just wipe everything out here. I'm still taking damage. Oh, I'm not. I was getting healed. I can stun the building. It should have given me both achievements, I think.
You just unleashed a nightmare on all.
Oh, I missed it by 14 seconds. Well, I'm not gonna do it again. I just really wanted to get something from there. Anyways, the 14 seconds is nice. Well, I can do it now, do it easier if I'm not so cautious with my life. I can go down like one if I need to, which would speed a few things up. Anyways, I'm going to go.
If Miraha.
In here?
I can.
It's a.
Going to Crystal now. Now we're doing the mission I'm pretty bad at.
Friend Raynor.
That's why I'm bad at this.
I don't think
mission.
I want to see any vision of the Overmines. If Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather. Their forces will be marshaled, and they will die bravely.
I think a death ball would be the best, right?
They will die.
What difficulty did I pick?
And my Zerg will be slaves to the hybrid. All will bow before the power of the fallen.
Okay, there is a expand I can take, which would be great for minerals, so it might be worth take it. So I'm probably going to go do that if I can get the ability to. I like cannons and all, but they're kind of useless there.
Protoss brethren, heed me.
Yeah, immediately start upgrades. One attack. I might queue up defense just so I won't forget it.
The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the Shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one. Entaro Tassadar!
May do this for Aya. Okay, we're gonna immediately start upgrades. One, I'm gonna queue that up. All gateways need to be transformed. Let's make another mortal and have it be sent out here. We definitely need more workers, so let's start that. We're going to need more gateways, most likely, so let's go ahead and build some gateways here. That should be good for now. Start air attack one.
Brave one, the vault is prepared. Guard us while we preserve our knowledge for those that may follow. They must not make the mistakes we did.
Let's go ahead and put all these guys together. I'm going to need to actually queue this up. All these two as well. So this goes here. This goes on three, and I like to build some immortals since they're pretty good.
You have not enough minerals.
My allegiance is yours.
Okay, let's go ahead and push out here and see if I can take this base over here, which would be very nice.
I have rallied the last of our great fleet.
Nothing's defending here? Alright.
Timing is impeccable, Admiral Urun. When the enemy takes to the air,
I need to get 400 minerals and build a base over there, which will take a little bit to, I want to send an observer over here, and over here. And I'm going to send another one over here too, so that's the most important one to get. Go ahead and build another mortal.
The Zerg perform their function as I planned. My hybrid are proof of this.
The Nexus.
The last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
Now this is something I need to hold, since this could actually very help, because he'd hurt me or hinder me. All waypoints is gonna be over here.
You address me.
Phoenix is not gonna be all that helpful, but having plus one air attack will. I'm going to build a pylon over here, just so I can have, some cannon, so I won't have to send everyone to defend. Okay. You will be turn 5, so I'll just go this.
I will erase the demons.
Okay, we got one. So let's go ahead and build a few cannons just for defense up here.
We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
Okay, that's not really going to stop anything, but it will slow them down, which is the most important thing.
Shozak Maknul.
And the full army is going to be on number 4. They're going to swarm over here next, so we need to get ready. Moving people over there would be very helpful.
Complacency threatens. The final hour. We are focused.
Oh, I didn't realize I had one of these. Okay, we can pull the army back now. No need to waste it. You're gonna be on 2 since I can't risk sending probes over here. I'm gonna queue you up all the way though. And you make some more over here. Let's go ahead and warp in some gas friendly units since I can't. Yeah, I need to build a Templar Archive. Which will give me Archons. I might go with Archons just so. Because they're really effective. Plus 2 attack going. Good. Back over here. I just need money. Money is needed. It is complete.
Our base is under attack.
Okay, there's really no need to send the flyers over here. Now there is. Get them over here, now we can support them.
Upgrade complete.
Pull back the forces. Okay. I want to get some High Templar as soon as possible. Army, let's go finish these things off, shall we? I think Archons would be the best for the situation in time. So let's go ahead and build 2, 3, 4. Let's get 5, 6. 2 more Archons would be good, and an extra star here.
I am here in shadows.
Now let's go. I want to get shields, and I am going to be using Archons. Getting an air upgrade would be nice. Another immortal. Is
all shall be renamed in my name. Behold, my greatest creation.
Okay, now we have 26, but we have a pretty good understanding? Yeah, that's the word. Okay, now we're going over here. This is why I built this. We're going to void prison him. Void prison him. Archons work great. Okay, Archons work perfectly. Let's go ahead and warp in some more Archons. Even one might not be that bad of a deal since they'll have mana.
Honor command. I'm detecting a large amount of Zerg activity in their hive clusters. Prepare for an assault.
I'm thinking pretty good prepared. They so far are ignoring this base, so that is good.
I will erase the deep.
Oh shit, I had it after. Get some more Colossi might be good too. Let's do this. If we can build one more beam. Very nice. And let's build a robotics bay. Maybe we'll get one of these. And one of these. Then extra one.
Base is under attack.
El Arbi, Rashagal.
And it's another mortal end, and we're going to warp in more Templars.
You require more Vespine gas.
The song appears to have gotten.
I like what I have. Upgrade complete.
Yeah, keep these out. Don't want to lose them by accident, so keeping them. Archons work great.
Here. In the service of ire.
We're going to make this new team 4. This is the new team 5.
Base is under attack.
Team 4 will engage.
We cannot hold.
You with this team 4. Team 9 will be going over here and engaging the flyers. If I micro them, it should help out. Well, not really micro, just make sure everything's attacking what it should be attacking. Okay, pull back. All forces pull back. I need to get more Templars. Get too much
Templars.
Warriors will be helped out a lot. They can add them to the main army as well. Now we can do this and that. The Void Ray is already in combat? Alright. I'm just gonna add them all to team 4. Team 5 is gonna go over here. Team 4 again.
You address me?
Actually, why don't I just do this? This is team 4, so I won't bother sending them all in by accident. Let's go ahead and build one more. Where's the ability gateway? There it is, gateway. Another round of zealots will help quite a bit. Front line is always useful. We're going to get this going. I need to quickly drain this thing. Though getting some more, this might be effective. Build a few more of these. Build another pylon, though. I'm trying to drain this fast since I have a lot of minerals.
Upgrade complete.
Zealots seem to be going in first.
What we burn.
Okay, another Colossi. And another air upgrade. Upgrades are gonna be the name of the game. Said Void Rage will be the name of the game. Anyways, now these are slight on gas. No, they're heavy. Another round of Zelok. They're not 3-3 yet, they're 2-1-1, which is effective. Just not as effective as I would like. As soon as the 2 would be good, then the 2-2-1, which is, I think, pretty effective. That's a we defend this area for 13 more minutes.
Base is under attack.
This is why I did this, so then I can get my army over here. Go back. All units pull back. I don't need to engage that, they're just building more.
Erase the demon.
Would like to get some more High Templars.
You require more FSP gas.
I'm good.
From the shadows.
That is an old Omega Lish. It might be. I was gonna make these into. Mix them with Zealots, I guess that'd be do pretty good. Now we're working on plus one. I thought we were working on plus one attack by now. Okay, let's get some more gas since I do need it. I don't know if I really should invest in this too much down here.
Base is under attack. My burdens weigh.
Let's go ahead and rebuild the defenses. Fucking god. Okay, as soon as armor's up, that'd be nice. Let's go ahead and build another Void Ray. And another. Oh, I'm out of food. We can build. Something.
The final hour.
I think another Dark Templar then. That's the thing I can build.
Mineral field depleted.
I can build another one. Wait, why am I building something? Cancel.
Upgrade complete.
That would allow me to build one more Dark Templar, which would allow me to get
my burdens
one more marriage going on.
From the shadows I come.
Since I have so many minerals, I'm actually going to borrow one of these guys. You. And it's going to build a whole bunch of defenses around here. Long as around here. Cannons are gonna go everywhere. Cannons aren't going to win or even defend.
We shall stand.
But what they will do is provide me with time. And that's what I need is time.
Every hand is turned against you. Even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of your destruction.
Ah, it's too late. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. Good. 10 more minutes on this, and I have to get it up to this, and I guess after that, I can just go kamikaze. I would take out their spawning locations. I actually did do this before.
This is the hour of truth. No,
I believe in you.
Harriers!
Executor Solendis, unleash the full power of your forces. There may be no tomorrow.
I love carriers. Carriers are my friend. Everyone, just team 4. Except team 9. Get the hell out of there. You're now team 4. Another thing go. Is it still building? Did my probe die? I think my probe died. Oh, probe's not dead. Go back at pylons. So thanks. What if I build a pylon wall around this thing? Pylons have more health than these things. With all the cannons, this should be good. Team,
you address me.
Good. This is almost done. This is done. I'm just going to kamikaze all these probes. Team 4, engage. I want that guy. Void rage. Okay, I don't have to go kill all those things. But that does mean I can make some more these things. Let's start two of them together. See what y'all can do. Actually, what if I like overdo these things? Let's just get some more gas out.
Your probes are under attack.
You got this, probes. G is complete.
Shozakma
from the shadows, I come.
I will erase the demon from the past.
Archons. Team 6, it's your job. Team 4, that's your job. Team 6, macro a little bit better. My Terran. It's all the time I can do that. Team 4, back. Team 4, attack over here. Team 6. Lift them. All forces back. I have an extra Dark Templar. So, I'm gonna build this since I have so many Archons. And get level 3. Okay, I do need a level 3, so we're gonna get this. And warp in some more Archons.
Shozak Maknum.
From the shadows I come.
Archons are great.
We need focus.
Since they're all biological, do a lot of damage, splash damage. Okay.
This is the
exhibit.
The merging is complete.
The merging.
And these things are almost done up here, so I can sacrifice all these probes and. No, you rebuild your defenses, just because.
As I was your beginning, so shall I be your end.
Four.
You address me.
9, pull back.
I will erase the demons of the past.
This. Why aren't you too selective?
Under attack.
The final hour. Okay, pull back. Everyone pull back to this location. Are they stuck? They're stuck. Just put it in pretty good position not to die, though. Well, I don't like that. Wait, what? Alright, well, I can't save this right now since this is the most important thing to do is to defend the research. Research must be defended. I don't really need them anymore since I'm on this part. Archons can easily, like, wipe this out. Get the level 3 armor upgrade. No help. They're not 3-3. I'm about to be 3-3. This makes my army incredibly effective. Pull back. To archive. Okay, what should I warp in? More archons.
Base is under attack. You address me
from the shadows. I come.
They're slow, but they're pretty effective. I didn't get all the gas, but... Okay, I got this. 1:25, and I'm about 600 off, little more than little is. I might see Team 9 in a dime. Team 9 can do this. I'm long distance gas mining. More cannons! Team 9, head back to base.
You have no place to hide and nowhere to run.
I got 3. Okay, so one more Archon. Oh, I have no cannons on that side. Shit. I did not notice that. No one told me. I just need to tell me these things. I'm stupid. Everyone should know this by now.
Dispersing.
Army, go! We need assistance! Oh man, this guy got, they got it. They can't be touched. Okay, we got it. Now we can really just pull back and defend the base, but I still want to get the 150 thingy. That thing pumps out swarmlings. There's a blind spot in my defenses again! Curses be it through my stupidity. Hit randomly, it should work, right? Best defense is a random defense. Now we could really just defend up here. I mean, that's gonna take him a while to bust through.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
And now we actually get some kills. Ah, hell. Kill him.
Base is under attack.
Look at the defenses go! This is so stupid, but it's actually worked. It defended a base from the side.
Shozak Maknul.
I will be.
Considering these things actually do perform a pretty good defense here, I'm actually going to keep them here.
Base is under attack.
Red rays tear these things apart.
Is under attack. Base is under attack.
Address me.
Where's the forge? Level 3 shields upcoming.
Your probes are under attack. Base is under attack.
Alright, let's go ahead and build some carriers.
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, and those that stand beside you now, trust in each other. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entauro Tassadar!
Stay in range attack.
Batman. Base is under attack.
Salok.
I need more of these guys. How'd you get over here? Whatever, you're now defending this thing. I'm completely fine with how effective this little defense over here is working.
Base is under attack.
It's working stupidly well. Have units trapped everywhere. More Archons incoming. Terrier has arrived. Make sure the carrier's on building automatic. Good. Banelings. For more Archons, Archons is so good. I love Archons. Okay. So long for the little base that could. Carriers are really good as well. Especially after getting 3-3, they kick the fuck out of everything.
Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete.
There, 3-3-3.
Awaiting the call. Shozak Maknul.
Hi, Archons.
This is the exhibit.
You understand complete. Orem Lurakala
are suffering. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Vespine Geyser exhausted.
More carriers will be very helpful. Let's queue up another set and make some more stalkers this time, just to help with the air defense. We'll gather right here. Well, this thing finally fell, so I'm fine with that.
You must construct additional pylons. Base is under attack.
Murdered! Oh no! Oh, so little gas remaining. Almost got it.
is under attack.
Now I just have to face it this side again. It's pretty helpful not to have to do that before for a while.
We must not. I will erase the demon fear.
Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted.
Additional pylons.
The ultimate weakness of the Ultralisk. Or Omega, even Omega Lisk.
If only we had acted so.
Oh, Zeratul died.
Shit.
Fear. Anyways, this should help buy some time anyway. Doing pretty well.
Mineral field depleted.
Your efforts are futile. My harbingers will usher in a new plague.
I'm surprised these cannons are still alive.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Join the army.
Is under attack. Mineral field.
Oh no. Oh shit, he has 3-3 now. How about the Zerg? Do they answer it to me? Yep, the game just got real.
Boldly, without fear. There can be no doubt. Our mineral field depleted. Our path is clear.
We need folk.
Alright.
Those harbingers are no joke, but they're armored. Kind of makes them a joke then.
We'll come.
They're 3-3-2. What's a 3-3 probe do damage? Oh, they don't get actually attack upgrades. That kind of makes me sad.
March boldly without fear.
Sky team, engage.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Is clear.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack.
Should be enough interceptors. Whatever offense on that.
Base is under attack.
Look at the immortals, they don't give shits! We are mortals, you are armored. You suck. Master of A move in the hill. Those hybrids are deadly. The cannon defenses up top are doing pretty good to buy time.
No doubt. March boldly without fear.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack.
Go, go, mighty pros. Go, go, mighty pros. Go, go, mighty pros. Pro, 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 bad, pro, 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 bad. Oh, we will wipe them from infinity and beyond.
There's just too many of them.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I return to the fort.
We'll come.
The base is under attack.
Kerrigan. Could we have known?
Forgive me, Great Tassadar. I wasn't strong enough.
We're not over yet. I have 8 zealots. 3333 zealots. They did more damage than I anticipated.
Base is under attack.
Wait, why isn't our game over in me? Too many overseers.
Base is under attack.
As I was your beginning, so shall I be
your end.
Your light is expended. It is finished.
Did he eat a black hole? Nom 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 block. Super density.
Friend Raynor, you now bear witness to the truth. There is a malevolent presence within the void that seeks to destroy everything we hold dear. Could this fallen one be Azel Naga? After so long, could the gods themselves seek our destruction?
Yes.
And Kerrigan, I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades will prevent the destruction of all that we know. Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. I know only that she must live. Be wary, old friend. The Hounds of the Void are on the hunt.
You look like you could use a drink.
I saw the last vision Zeratul put into the crystal. It was a look into the future. Final battle against the hybrid. Armageddon. Somehow, Kerrigan's the key to preventing it.
Who knows how the wheel turns? Cycles upon cycles. This much I know. Those that see the future best take heed. It's both a gift and a curse.
But is it cast in stone? That's what I need to know.
Who knows? I've heard you say we are who we choose to be. If that be true, the future cannot be fixed.
You're looking a little pale there, Jimmy. What you need is another drink.
I'm off the clock, sir. Something you need?
Can I help you with something, sugar?
What's up, Jimmy?
It's good to blow off some steam. Now, I know you ain't here just for my lively.
Hankering for some down-home cooking out there in the space lanes? Come on down to Bubba's Gas and Grill. We got two for Tuesdays, featuring barbecue mutual wings. Also, free plasma charge with each fill-up. Bubba's Gas and Grill. Your space trucker home away from home.
You're looking a little pale.
Sir, you should check out the research con.
I don't suppose you could give me a sample of your brain tissue for study purposes. I don't suppose you could.
Sure. Anyways, now we got these. Okay. Do you want the slow or the control? Probably the control because ultralist. This. I kind of want this since I do want to use I'm taking this only for the mission where you have to use battlecruisers. A couple of these mixed with battlecruisers work really well. for the auto heal.
You look shaken, sir. What's wrong? Zeratul called it a vision of the future. It was the end times, Matt. Armageddon. More Protoss than we ever knew existed. But there still weren't enough to stop the hybrid.
But what about Kerrigan? Wasn't she supposed to stop them?
In this timeline, she was dead. Killed by us. That's what Zeratul's been trying to tell us all along. She has to live, or we're all doomed.
Well, what the hell, cowboy? You look like crap. You been thinking about that girl again?
Kinda. I just got some bad news about what might happen if we can't save her.
No use worrying about what might happen, if you ask me. You want me to help, just let me know.
I think it'd be cool if you, like, some Terran, a little bit Terran. Okay, we have... This is going to be useless in the long run. No, I might as well get this. Okay.
Seems your Queen of Blades figured out who's been paying us to snatch up all them artifacts.
Oh, Commander Rayner, thanks to stars you've come. You had a sterling reputation as a marshal many years ago, and I know you'll do your best to help us.
Yeah, well, that was all a long time ago, Doctor. Looks like you've got one heck of a Zerg problem here. Where do you need us?
We're ready to evacuate, but none of the teams I sent to purge the Foundation data cores have reported back. I need you to destroy those cores before the Queen of Blades finds them and discovers the coordinates of the remaining artifacts. The fate of the entire sector could hang in the balance.
Class 12 Psi pattern detected. Recommend extreme caution.
Kerrigan.
Oh, she's a class 12.
All right then.
Nova's only a class 10.
Shorter than we thought. We gotta move.
Okay, I was wondering who is more powerful. They painted Nova to be like some super badass. Holy bejeebus.
Analysis of the Queen of Blades search pattern complete. Calculating her ETA to the closest data core now.
You can't leave well enough alone, can you, Jim? It was stupid of you to come here.
I don't plan on staying long, darling. But I'll be damned before I let you get hold of those artifacts.
SCV ready.
I'm giving you control of our medevacs, Commander. You can use them to transport your men around the city and avoid most of the Zerg.
Ready for dust off.
SCV ready.
They're waiting on you.
The Raiders are here. We're saved.
Wait.
Cardon complete.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Additional support.
Over here! Up on the roof!
Yep.
Not enough minerals.
No, it's your build too.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
By the numbers, boys.
Sure.
In the pipe, 5x5.
Kaboom, baby!
Might be useful to take that out. Just wait
Raiders,
some time.
Raiders! Get us out of here!
Been waiting on you.
Ready for dust off.
got a hole.
No.
Huh?
Additionals, not enough minerals.
One down. Keep it moving, boys.
Of course. The Mobius data cores. You won't get the rest of them.
Oh, hell. At least she doesn't know where to find the other cores. We better get to the next one fast.
Inbound. Heading out. Understood.
Hey, over here!
Acknowledged. In the pipe, 5x5. On my way.
I see you drop.
Brutalisk. Stedman wanted one of those things to research. Reckon we can oblige him.
That tank would go a long way here. Providing some defense. Sober a second barracks.
Sir, you better do something about that Nidus worm before our base gets overrun.
The doctor is in.
That's fine. Got it.
This would be a good run. Yeah.
Go ahead. Yeah.
This better be good.
Not enough energy.
Need a reactor on that.
Ah! You scared me!
With one more of those things.
Who wants some? Aye, aye.
Acknowledged. Waiting on you. I heard that.
Need a somewhat avoid spore crawlers.
Loud and clear.
Unload all right. Driving here. Off. Should be good, right?
Go time.
Add on complete.
Roger that. Sure thing. How's that been waiting on?
Mineral field depleted.
That's fast.
Big job, huh? Woohoo! Overtime!
Armed and ready.
Picking up or dropping off? In the pipe, by line five.
Coming through.
Well, hallelujah. On my way. Understood.
Add on complete.
Dropping off. Ready for dust off.
Hey, over here! Marines! We are leaving! Hey, Raiders! Come pick us up!
this is...
Additional supply depots required.
We could use some help here.
Well, I have like sea tanks, don't I? You probably need help. Hey, repair this thing if you'd be so kind.
Go, go, go! Armed and ready. 10-4. Who wants some?
Ready for dust off.
By the number.
There's more stuff that I would head out myself. And we're head directly over here. I think I have enough units to clear the rest of this, right? Why do they don't get killed by the Queen of Blades?
Go, go, go!
Somebody, get me out of this mess! Heading out. Watch your step. Strap in. Watch your step. Strap in. Loud and clear. Watch your step. Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Armed and ready. By the numbers, boys. You gonna give me orders? Orders received. Yes, sir.
Confirmed. ETA, 1 minute.
Inbound. Oh shit, that one's gonna die. No!
Will do, Command.
Want a piece of me, boy?
I heard that. Acknowledged.
Fine, unload! Please unload! Oh, you fucking moron.
ETA, 1 minute. Loud and clear. Understood. Heading out. Somebody, get me out of there!
I hit over here! Why don't you go where I tell you to go? Fuck. I hate this mission.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough energy.
I hate this mission.
Mineral field depleted.
I really do.
Ready for dust off.
Sure thing. Who wants some? by the numbers, boys.
Talk to me.
You gonna give me your...
Ready for
pickup? See if two are enough to do something.
Understood.
Or they're gonna dive too.
Inbound. In the pipe, 5x5. Will do, Command. Here's your stop. Where's the emergency?
Been waiting on you.
Mineral field depleted.
Looking forward to it.
Picking up or dropping off?
Who wants some? Orders received. Aye, aye, sir.
Sure. Life flight's here.
Oh, there's an expand I can take. Oh.
Heading out.
Hey, man! Could use some help down here!
5x5. ETA, 1 minute. Well, hallelujah.
You're even more desperate than I thought. You can't really believe this plan of yours has even a chance of working.
I think I'm gonna be able to Hyperion.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Armed and ready. Been waiting on you. Out.
We could use some help here.
Got it. 10-4.
I've seen through your Dr. Naroon's pathetic charade. I know the artifacts really are. And they will be mine.
Whatever they are, Kerrigan, I sure as hell ain't letting you have them.
That Queen of Blades really is quite a nuisance, isn't she?
Thought I heard a Nidus worm somewhere. I'm not saving. Yeah, this Marine is doing the work.
Sir, another Nidus worm has emerged close to our base.
By the number.
Mineral field depleted.
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Armed and ready. This better be good. 10-4. I feel ya.
Oh yeah, we could use some help here.
Got it. Will do. You gonna give me orders? I'm on it. Who wants some? Armed and ready. By the numbers, boys. Gangway, coming through.
Need something blown up? Let's roll!
Go, go, go!
It's home!
This better be good. Waiting on you.
My Madagascar, okay.
Waiting on you. Well, hallelujah. On my way. Inbound.
Mm-hmm.
Marines!
Picking up or ready for pickup? Understood.
Stay by the river, it should be fine, right?
In the pipe, 5x5. Confirmed. Heading out. Acknowledged. I heard that. Loud and clear. Let's go. Will do, Command. ETA, 1 minute. Dropping off. Talk to me.
By the numbers.
Go ahead.
Why are you here?
The other bomb.
Been waiting on tomorrow.
You got it. Give me some.
Roger that.
Where's the emergency?
Meet you.
ETA, 1 minute. Acknowledged. Understood. I heard that.
Unload, please. Unload, 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 unload. Aren't you unloading? What the fuck? I told you to unload.
Confirmed.
That was just a trial. Yep, a trial. Thing's almost dead. I can get it again on my next path through.
Somebody, get me out of this mess. Life flight's here. On my way.
We couldn't reach the data cores. Help us up.
Waiting on you. Acknowledged.
I got an achievement. I need more of these things.
Not enough minerals.
Why don't you have enough minerals?
Go.
I don't know how to build the Hyperion. That's why I got it, isn't it? Why didn't I just hit E? I think we send four. I do have a kind of path. If I go through here, then go right up here, then get pretty close to this location. Can't go this way, so really
base
just have to go through
attack.
This. How many do I have? Four? Okay.
You gonna give me orders?
I'm on it.
Go!
Inbound.
So all I got. I wish I had the Heart of the Swarm thingy.
Now what?
This better be good.
The super medevacs that are impossible to not suck at.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Who wants some? Will do.
Mineral field depleted.
On my way. Dropping off.
Confirmed. The final data core has been destroyed. We should evacuate immediately.
All right, Doctor. You want to tell me why the Queen of Blades wants these artifacts so damn bad?
She fears their power, just as she fears the Zelnaga who created them. The Zelnaga created both the Protoss and the Zed, Commander. They were the gods of their time.
I'm the god of my time. No, I never did that. At least I got 30 more thousand bunnies.
Neutralize the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us!
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
They're also such a badass person, I fucking love it.
Boys, how about that evac?
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now!
Commander! Jim? What the hell's going on up there?
Man, they ever see a dick.
Cleaning up after you a lot lately.
Leave it alone, Matt.
Same dream?
I said, leave it alone.
What happened to Kerrigan wasn't your fault.
Which part? Was she got left behind? Or was she murdered 8 billion people?
Same old bullshit. You ain't gonna listen. See what you're becoming?
We are who we choose to be, Matt.
When you figure it out, let us know. We're waiting on you.
You know, maybe you should get that upgrade, even if it costs a whole bunch.
He's a bad, bad man, that Tagus. He got a lot to hide.
You think he's setting us up?
His missions have been leading us straight to Kerrigan.
Maybe you and Kerrigan keep running into each other because you both want the same thing. But Tychus, there's something else he doesn't want you to know. I can't see what. Just watch your back. Always remember that he's a force of destruction, that one. A stone killer.
Kate Lockwell for UNN. The elusive Queen of Blades was spotted on Tirador recently. Dr. Emil Nerud, head of the renowned Mobius Foundation, had a run-in with the alien queen, but is currently unavailable for comment. In a statement, Dr. Nerud credited Raynor's raiders with keeping the Queen of Blades from achieving
Kate,
her...
Kate, I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have a breaking story. Apparently, go to commercial, please. Commercial.
What goes bump in the night? It might be your gifted child. Register your child with PsyOps today. It's the law. It's your duty.
I'm going to temporarily take a break.